What's up, guys? First of all, I am tracking that something is messed up with my microphone, so I'm going to be a little quieter today, even though I'm completely eating this microphone, which kind of sucks. But anyway, today we are looking at another song by Unleash the Archers, called Tonight We Ride. Here we go.
Thank you.
Oh boy. So, yeah, that was cool. The last video I did about these guys, I said that their energy was lacking. This song, you can tell they like this song. Like, this is a song they really wanted to put on the album, and this was a song that they really liked performing. However, someone needed to tell them that high notes are not good just because high notes. You need a reason behind it. Like, not starting off your song at the highest note you can possibly reach with the help of autotune. Again, their sound to me seems very manufactured. Also, the Mad Max theme has been overused. The post-apocalyptic theme within music videos is dead at this point. Like, feel free to stop using it, because it's dried up and slowly decaying at this point. Musically, I loved it, and I think I would have liked it a lot more if they had not decided that high notes were the best thing on the planet. I think that really hurt this song. And then, this is me being very, very, very extra and very, very picky. When, in this last part here, when Bro is screaming, what they filmed and what vowel he's using for his scream do not line up at all. You're never gonna get a whoa sound by going ah. Just not gonna happen. So please at least make it accurate to what you're doing, because that would really help your credibility a whole lot if you could at least do that. That would, I think that would have helped this a lot. Anyway, like I said, I do like the music. I do like the song. I still like her vocals, but they've kind of at this point proven they can only really do one style, and with that, and within that style, one very specific thing, which is fast songs and shredding, which is all fine and good if that's what you like. It's just, after a while, that gets a bit repetitive. So yeah, slightly disappointed on this one, but I still do enjoy the band. So I will leave it at that. I think I've said enough about it, and you guys can give me your opinions of this particular song and the band, whether you agree or disagree with me. Either is fine. I won't be upset either way. So yeah. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. Transition. Yum.